I've been in and out my mind since I hit your phone. I've been counting up the times that I did you wrong. I just want you by my side when I get real gone.
I always thought I'd die in the line of duty, caught in the crossfire of the endless gang wars or riots that were part of my daily life. But as a cop in Vanguard City, I was ready for it. Yeah, I was ready. I was one of the lucky people. I had a job, a wife, a child, a roof over my head. I could live within the specter of death if it meant leaving behind a legacy. Piece of me. But now I've got nothing. In a few minutes I'll be dead, and I won't feel the pain anymore. The pain of knowing that I couldn't even save her.
Phineas and Kat, he's crazy. He's page battle seed. Demri's hand of blood to us, dead. They must die for this to begin. Tormentos Eternos!
The things I've seen, that I've done, they all seem surreal. Like some faded memory of another life. But this pain is all too real. It's all that remains of what was once my life. I think this must be our fate. We have lived as fools for ages, unaware of our own false existence and our inevitable demise. We should have seen this coming, and maybe we could have stopped them. But now is too many.
The sacrifice we send to Yah, praise our lords. Take this offering. Moshe sent with. Your people die.
Sometimes I wonder if my life before this chaos ever really existed, or if it's just something I've imagined. Maybe this inversion of my life, this hell that has literally turned my world upside down, is just part of some warped dream or delusion. Whatever it is, it will all be over soon. Soon enough.
Wait, Davis, where are you going?
Leo, I told you already, I gotta run home for a minute. You can wait here if you want. I'll pick you up on my way back.
I got nothing to do with you, partner. I'll take a ride with you. So, I couldn't wait until the end of the day. Oh, wait! You were going home for a... Sorry, you think I can take a hint after all these? I could wait in the car while you do your thing.
That's really funny. I'm not going home for, today's Layla's birthday, you know, and, I might not make it home till late, so I want to give her a present before bedtime. You know how it is.
No. I really don't. You're going soft on me, man. You're even wearing a bracelet.
That's a friendship bracelet.
A friendship bracelet? What's that, the new fad?
Something like that. You give it to someone you love and wear one yourself. It's what all the kids are asking for.
Wow, and you're wearing one too. You do have a sensitive side after all.
Being a dad changes things. You start looking at the world a bit differently.
Yeah, but sometimes you can take it overboard. Like that picture you got on the dashboard. I mean, how many convicts do you think are going to intimidate with all that happiness staring them from the front seat?
Convicts? I'm not worried about intimidating. They know what I can do if they act up.
Watch it! Wow, that was close. We should follow that guy. What do you think?
Nah, just radio it in. Traffic guys will take care of him.
Yeah, I know. Priorities. We got a present to drop off. Station L23 to station C10. We have a code 5 on Highland.
That?
I have no fucking idea. Hey, did you hear that?
Let's grab the weapons. We have to find out what's going on here.
You're right, let's move.
I just have reports of attack citywide. All must report back to C-10.
Come on, let's move.
Help! Please, someone help! belongings, nothing. They don't look like anyone I've ever seen. Never seen a gun like this before.
Who the hell would need guns like this?
We should call Central and check in. This might be citywide.
I left the radio in the car. I'll go back and see what I can find out.
Backup. Let's get up to my apartment and call C-10. I want to make sure that Kara and Layla are safe.
Okay. What the hell? This thing is floating.
Hey, Leo, we gotta go.
How did you do that?
I just put it there.
Apartment and call HQ. There's a back entrance.
We're all backed up. We might be on our own for now.
They're inside the building!
Well, let's clear them out of there.
Through the parking lot and...
Oh, shit! Shaking!
Stairs, third floor. Let's go.
Watch it!
What the hell does this symbol mean? Look at this. How the hell did this get up here?
Don't know, but we gotta get upstairs.
Jesus.
Pass is blocked. Let's find another way up. Building is falling apart. We need to hurry.
I'll be right behind you.
Hold on!
See that? Kara! Kara, do you hear me?
Layla, she's...
Layla, where is she?
She's... They...
Caroline, open your eyes. Open your eyes, baby. Come on.
Come on, Kara. Freeze.
What the fuck? Oh, shit. Davis, watch out.
Daddy! Daddy!
Layla!
What do you want from us?
Remove them! Hold up her!
Davis, get up!
Move, Hank!
Seemed to lose their hope and their sanity from the isolation. I thought about Layla, and the hope that she had somehow survived kept me going, even if I knew I could never escape this place.
Until one day Fitzgerald arrived, and we learned that he was not lost.
Move! Move the cage! Go! Yo! Lock cage!
Fuck, my head hurts.
No wonder. You acted pretty good.
What the fuck are you looking at? Who the hell are you anyways?
We're the same as you. We're prisoners. We got grabbed during the invasion.
Same, eh? How many of these fuckers have you killed?
Few. But I haven't even got started yet.
Well, I'm just about done. Name's Fitzgerald. I've been out on the streets with a gang of fighters since this thing started. I was fighting alongside my brother. He didn't make it.
Fighters?
I'm Davis Russell. This is Leo Delgado.
Sorry about your brother. You said you were with a gang of fighters. Were you fighting the Lutadors?
Yeah. We were going after Kiltera, their leader, when we got ambushed outside their base. I'm not sure anyone else survived.
Was there anyone else in the city? My child. My daughter is out there. Are there any children, any little girls?
Children? Not a single one, you know? I haven't seen a child since the invasion. I think they might all have been taken to...
Over cage!
Yes. They're coming back. Get your bunks. Shit.
Move, God! Work again!
I don't like this, D. I really don't like this.
Up with cat! Right way! Go! Go now!
Where are they taking us?
Make it now!
Move us!
You see that? We need to get our hands on a few of them. Here, check it out.
Mm.
Clef here. Grafling Clef. Dead Grafling. Not stupid or dead that day. Open gate! If you move, pig, we're going dead! Not there! Rat in trap! Never out there!
What the hell are we supposed to be doing down here?
We'll find out soon enough.
Try using your, graveling to clear the passage.
Get back! It's all gonna fall!
There's no way across.
Hey, look up. Hey, maybe we can somehow create a bridge.
Hey, this graveling can make things heavy, too.
Some help here.
Let's go, boy. This must be why we were sent down here, to take care of these things.
You got a knack for this now. Get us through this.
Let's go.
Are we going the right way? I feel like we're walking around in circles.
No, there's no worse than being up in the camp. Maybe we can find a way out of here through these tunnels.
Thank you.
Arclapain could have killed them all?
Maybe they killed each other?
Kill them! Enemies?
We'll send down your path. Why the hell are they firing us?
Don't know. Maybe it's a test. Maybe something is freaking them out.
Use your crab with me! That's the only way to win this battle!
Give me a hand.
Hey, D. These gravelings would have come in handy back at the force.
The passage is clear. Let's move.
Hey, D. Look what they got here for us. It's almost empty. Need to find some ammo.
Jesus. It's like a mass grave down here. This must be where they dumped the bodies after the invasion.
D, I don't see any children here. Not one. So there's hope.
Can't get through this.
Let's find another way.
Hey, look. That should help.
Shit. It's like a dead end. What are we gonna do?
dead?
He's gone.
Oh, shit. Hey, you hurt? Let me take a look. It's nothing. I'll be fine. Let's just get out of here.
No, that looks bad. We need to find someone to stop the bleeding. Fuck. They found us.
Check now! Not move or dead!
Don't move. I think they'll shoot if we move.
And hurt! What Nando?
Have what? If what not that will be? Take down bikes. Move!
That hole. That's our way out. We'll be back here soon. Line up with this all leads.
Hey, what happened? Is he hurt? What did they do?
We were below ground. There were tunnels and caves everywhere. These luchadors stumbled on some kind of flying robot. Attacked us. David's got the worst of it.
A robot that flies underground. Right. Look, whatever the hell it is, we need to get you guys out of here and quick. The sick and the wounded don't last long in this place.
Easier said than done. There are more guards than prisoners in this place.
Yes. Well, I can help you get out of the barracks. Once you're outside, though, you're on your own. You can pick the lock with this. I'll distract the guards. When darkness falls, you go. Your chances are better under the cover of night. Time. Just stay calm. I know what I'm doing.
Guard! Guard! Hey! Get over here! Come on, you hairless fuck! I'm talking to you! Come on, you dumb prick! Memefec! You hear me? You memefecker! Hey! Did you hear me? Come on, you sack of shit!
Tip, slip, triple neck. Move! Move!
What's he doing? Hmm? Fuck. That was suicide.
Been a little while since we got along, yeah. We've been playing stupid games, the situation rotates. And they say communication, safe relations, okay. Medicated, how I'm patient, wasting time ain't the way. Cause I can see it on your face. I've been tossing, turning.